What's going on, guys? Fucci69 here, back at it again.
Back at it again with the white van!
With another one. What's going on, guys? Fucci69 here, back at it again with another pick of video. This video, I got myself a little Diamond Supply Cross the Flame t-shirt from Paxson. It's exclusively a Paxson. This t-shirt, like, what can I say? It's awesome, dude. Like, the screen printing on it, it's like a thick print. It's really nice. I got it a size large because the medium fitted well, you know, it fitted like tight. But if you don't like your shirts, if you like your shirts floaty, I recommend to go up a size. That's what I did. Oh, sorry, my nose is like dripping. I got allergies. So yeah, the bag, Diamond Supply. But yeah, if you like your shirts tight, go medium. If you like your shirts floaty, go up a size. I mean, not go medium, you know, go your true size. But yeah, since I like my shirts floaty, I went with a large. This shirt was $37 at my local Paxson. Are they worth it? It's La Flame, so that speaks for itself. Of course, it's worth it. It's a really nice shirt. I'm gonna do a I'm gonna put it on so you can see how it fits and stuff. Yeah. I mean, I don't have anything. Hey! Call your friends, let's get drunk. Call your friend, let's get drunk. Call your friend, let's get drunk. Call your friend, let's get drunk. 12 more hours left for us in a day. I've been drinking all day. I've been floating all day. Bring your ass over here.